Hello students, welcome to my next class of integers. In the last two classes we have seen the definition of integer and also we have seen addition of positive integers, we have seen addition of negative integers. Now in this class today we will see the addition of one positive and one negative integer. Also we will see the multiplication of integers. Let's start. Suppose -10 + 3, one integer is negative and another integer is positive. Keep in mind, if signs are different, we subtract. We have to subtract the numbers. If signs are same, we have to add the numbers. If both are positive, we have to add. If both are negative, we have to add it. But if signs are different, student, we have to subtract. So when you subtract 10 and 3, you will get 7. What will be the sign? That is important. I explained this in the yesterday's class also. We have to take sign of the bigger number. We have to take the sign of the bigger number. Which one is the bigger here? 10 is the bigger number and its sign is minus. So answer will be -7. Suppose the question is -20 + 10. Signs are different. We have to subtract it. Same sign we add. Keep in mind, different sign we subtract. Here signs are different, we have to subtract. So when you subtract 20 and 10, you will get 10. And what will be the sign? The sign of the bigger number, that is -10. Suppose if it is like this, 20 - 33 + 20 - 33. Answer will be -13. When you subtract 33 and 20, you will get 13. Sign I am writing minus. Why? Because sign of bigger number is minus. So answer will be -13. Like this, if it is 0 - 13, 0 - 15, then answer will be -15. Keep in mind, as I said yesterday also, in the yesterday class I explained, 0 minus anything will be minus anything, 0 plus anything will be plus anything, or minus a plus 0 is also minus a, a plus 0 is also anything, anything plus 0 is also anything. Let's see some more examples. Suppose question is 20 - 8. Signs are different, so we have to subtract. This is plus 20 and this is minus 8. 20 - 8 = 12. The sign I am writing plus. Why the sign is plus? Because the sign of the greater number is plus. And here I am not mentioning sign, student. Why? Because if plus sign is there, then we no need to mention that sign. Okay? If we do not mention also, it is considered as the sign is plus before the number. 10 - 3 will be plus 7. The sign of the bigger number is plus, that's why plus 7. Like this, many question we can write. 0 - 6. 0 - 6 is plus 9, student. I am not writing plus sign because if plus sign is there, we no need to mention it. Keep in mind. Suppose 10 - 0. Answer will be 10. As I said, anything minus 0 will be anything, student. So 10 - 0 will be 10. We are not subtracting anything. 10 minus 0 means we are not subtracting any value. 0 has no value, so 10 will remain. Now I am giving you homework based on this explanation. Minus 20 plus 12 is equal to how much? All these are homework questions now. Then 18 minus 20 is equal to how much? 24 minus 40 is equal to how much? 0 minus 25 homework. 30 minus 12. 15 minus 5. 6 plus 18. So these all are homework questions. Now next heading is students, multiplication of integers. Sorry for the inconvenience. First we'll see when we multiply the signs what will be the result. Suppose we are multiplying plus value into plus value, we'll get answer in plus. Students, keep in mind, minus 6 plus 18 is same as 18 minus 6. Don't get confused. Minus 6 plus 18 is same as 18 minus 6. Only places are different. Okay. Here 18 we are writing as a second number and minus 6 as first. Here we are writing 18 as first number and 6 as second number. So these two are same string. Let's start multiplication of integers. First we will see when we multiply the sign what will be the result, student. Plus into plus will be plus. Minus into minus is also plus, student. Plus into minus is minus, student. And minus into plus is also minus, student. Keep in mind, multiplication of same sign is plus. Multiplication of same sign is plus. See here, when we multiply the same signs, we got result positive. And multiplication of different sign is minus. When you multiply the different sign, the result will be negative. You can see here. Either it is plus into minus or minus into plus. The result always be negative. Keep in mind. Let's take some examples. Plus 5 into plus 6 will be plus 30. 5, 6 are 30. Plus into plus will be plus. I am not writing sign. If sign is not there, sign is not mentioned, then sign will be plus. So plus into plus will be plus. 5, 6 are 30. Suppose if it is like this, minus 5 into minus 6. Again, minus into minus is plus, student. As we have seen here, multiplication of same sign is plus. माइनस इंटू माइनस इज प्लस 5 6 30. फॉर बोथ अवर आंसर इज सेम. वाई? बिकॉज मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ सेम साइन इज प्लस. सपोज इफ इट इज माइनस 5 इंटू प्लस 6 देन रिजल्ट विल बी माइनस 30. माइनस इंटू प्लस विल बी माइनस 5 6 30. इफ इट इज लाइक दिस 5 इंटू माइनस 6 देन रिजल्ट विल बी माइनस 30. दिस इज प्लस. प्लस इंटू माइनस इज माइनस 5 6 30. स्टूडेंट्स सो दीज आर द फोर प्रॉब्लम्स. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड. आई गिव होमवर्क. दिस इज यूर होमवर्क स्टूडेंट. थ्री इंटू 5 इज हाउ मच? इफ इट इज माइनस 3 इंटू माइनस 5 वॉट विल बी द रिजल्ट? देन माइनस 10 इंटू 3 देन 6 इंटू माइनस 7 इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच? हियर आई हैव टेकन सेम नंबर्स. नंबर्स कैन बी डिफरेंट ऑल्सो. सो आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड addition of one positive and one negative integer and multiplication of integers. So for today this much only. Solve this at home, whatever I explain, and this homework also. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel Tech Mathematics. Thank you for watching my videos.